Make sure to head to my channel. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell to get notified on all my latest videos. As always, let's get on with the show. Good day, commanders. Looks like we have a question and answer from the developers about the Eastern Front update. Let's look at it, shall we? The first question asks, how can we select and play the new factions? They answered, you will see four factions at the select faction display without any minute, and you can play all four of them at once after the update. This is great for all players that want to try out the new factions. Next question asks, can we still use golden gems to new factions? The answer is yes, and you can share it in all four of them. Next one asks, how the new factions matching system will be? They replied, US Army and Soviet Union will fight together the same as the were matched and Austria. This means that the Austria can fight the US Army, and will definitely annihilate the heck out of them. Same as for the were matched and Soviet Union. But you cannot fight factions with the same alliance you are in. For example, the US Army and the Soviet Union cannot match. Next one is, anything else? Challenge mode will be changed after the update and there will be a new currency. The challenge coins. You can get them from medal crates you earned in battle, and you can only play challenge mode with these challenge coins. Plus, challenge defeat garrison and defend base will be once again become more difficult, which means bigger rewards. Lastly, when will be the update of new factions? They answered. During September. You know what that means for the Germans.
It's free real estate. I'm gonna